Did you mean what you said? About everyone having a heart?
Well, sure I did. Do you think you'd be feeling as bad as you do if you didn't have a heart?
I don't know. I suppose not.
Well, of course you wouldn't. Because then you would be dead. When darkness surrounds you and you lose your way, you have your own compass that turns night to day, and it's even with you before you depart. The spirit leading, it's leading you. Follow your heart.
Follow my heart? But to where?
Well, to wherever your heart tells you to go.
Even there?
Even to the clouds, if that's what your heart commands. What's it saying now?
I don't know. I don't know how to listen to my heart.
Well, you have to listen to it very carefully. Here, let me try. Ah! There it is. It's saying, we all want a world filled with peace and with joy, with plenty of water for each girl and boy. That bright shining world is just waiting to start. No anger or madness, just
cleanest
water, which is water, water, if only you follow your heart. You see there, Matthew, even your heart knows you should follow your heart.
Peace and joy, plenty of water. I guess I do want all those things.
You know, there was something else your heart was saying. Something maybe I shouldn't have heard.
There was?
I think so. It was barely audible, but I definitely heard something.
Well, what was it?
I don't know. Let me see if I can try again and I can make it out. Oh, there it is. It's saying, follow into the open air, far from squalor and noise. Follow, someone is waiting there. When you least think of it, your love is there. Someone is waiting there. Why, my heart was saying those exact words just the other day.
It was?
Squalor and noise, hopes and joys. Why, I didn't know that you were thinking about those things.
I didn't know that your hearts could speak as wise.
I'll meet someone whose heart joins with mine. Aortas and arteries all intertwined. They'll beat so much joy.